My dad says the nice people at Phenotrans made a drug called Zombrex. If someone is bitten by a zombie, they take Zombrex once a day. Then they stay a person instead of becoming a scary monster.
Jesus, Chase, no.
We want the drama. We got to get the needles.
You injected it!
I did!
There's no need to panic.
Hey, hey, watch the road!
Look out! What advice do you have for those trapped in the quarantine zone?
You're basically f***ed.
That's great. Bad will it get?
Am I the only one who knows about zombies around here?